last week featured a pair of buzzer beaters. Now three games remain for the Jackrabbit men, all at home. The stretch run starts against Purdue Fort Wayne. These two combined for 192 points in a Mastodon rout 7 weeks ago. Tonight, league-leading SDSU hopes revenge as a dish best served frosty here in Brookings. 2-0 Mastodons. We've played 35 seconds. King around a Daum ball screen. Up top, Daum for three, and it's good. To inbound from the left corner, Jenkins Jr. Left elbow, Daum. Up top, Tevin King. Wing left, Jenkins Jr. Three over Montgomery. Swish! January the 3rd, 7 weeks ago. The inbound to Conchar from the right corner. A contested triple is good. Flatten. Right wing Daum back out to Flatten, the sixth-year senior from Clark. Daum up top, the three on the way. Good over Dylan Carl. Arians the rebound. Down the center of the floor. Top of the key, right wing to Jenkins Jr. Lob Daum, right block! With a two-hand thunder jam! 7 minutes in, Jenkins Jr. pull up three. Good over DeBerry. Ball batted around, Arian steals. Two on two with Tevin King. Wing left all the way to the rack. Right hand scoop shot using glass. Good for two. Timeout Purdue Fort Wayne. Conchar on a ball screen from Carl. Lane right to the rim. Left hand layup around and in. Count the bucket at a foul. Well, Purdue Fort Wayne slowed down the Jacks on that possession with the zone. Then Conchar a pull up three, wing left, buried. He'll go baseline, spin against Dentlinger. Diagonal pass to Berry. Out top, faking a three, Holba. Flat and win in the air. Wing right to Berry, a long three, good. Tevin King will dribble, left wing. Out top, it's Daum. Fake of a three, Carl Wynn airborne. Dribbles past him. Pull up 10-footer, nestles in for Daum. That is already 16 points. Off to Daum, he'll look left. One dribble, hand to Jenkins Jr. An open three left sideline, good. David Jenkins Jr., 4 out of 4 from deep. Rebound, tapped out to Jenkins Jr. 3-on-1, Jenkins Jr. all the way in. Right-hander off the glass for two. Jacks with a spurt to cut it to 41-37. 5:32 in the half. Conchar, the high-arcing jumper from the right angle, is good. Tevin King, lane right, in the arc. Right corner now, Arians. He'll take it baseline. Left-hand layup for two. Jacks want to run the other way, flatten. Left corner, Tevin King goes in reverse. Layup off the window for two. It's 50-49, Mastodons by one. 45 seconds left in the half. Conchar up top, three, good for John Conchar. Wing left King, left corner Arians. A jab step, a right-hand dribble on the curl. Daum the lane, the left-handed layup off the glass for two. Off to Harrell, back out to Weir, wing left. To the corner to Dylan Carl, the three banked in from the left corner. As Purdue Fort Wayne will play man-to-man. Jenkins Jr. in the lane. Right corner, Daum. Three on the way is good from the corner over Cameron Benford. Out a ball screen from Benford. He'll go baseline against Jenkins Jr. Lob out top, flat and steals. He'll go in against DeBerry. Cross him over and drop it in with two hands. Jacks the three-man weave high right. King up top, flatten. Bounce pass in the lane. Arians alley-oop for Daum from the left block with a two-hand jam. Purdue Fort Wayne showing man-to-man. Jenkins Jr. lane left on the drive. Left block, right-hander nestles in. It's a one-point game. Jacks down one with the ball. Jenkins Jr. wide open pull-up three. And the Jacks have regained the lead. Arians will guard him man-to-man. Conchar three over Tevin King. My goodness. Conchar with 21. Tevin King left sideline off to Jenkins Jr. against Weir. Up top, Daum. He'll take the three and bury it. Tevin King up top. Here's Arians. Top of the circle. Fake by Daum on the three. Drive and kick Jenkins Jr. left corner for the lead. Picked up the dribble left corner. Kaysen Harrell, Jenkins Jr. right with him. 10 to shoot. Around a screen. Carl left block. Falling away. The right hand layup is good. Rim right. It's 87-83 Jackrabbits. 7 to shoot. Wing left. Crossing over to Dylan Carl. In the lane. High right. Flattened for three. Good! Mike Daum becomes the 10th greatest scorer in Division I men's basketball history. And the Jacks clinch a top two seed in the Summit League tournament.